Good morning. It's a little bit after 1 a.m. in Lagos, Nigeria. I'm the great journalist of Nigeria, Kemi Olunloyo. And today is the 16th of September, 2019. I just want to clarify something going on around the internet. Maybe you haven't seen it. On Big Brother Niger, this is a show I normally don't watch. I started watching it last Saturday when I noticed the Shea Willow and Tacha thing. However, it's not a show I watch on a regular basis. What I want to say is that a lot of people are saying I've been paid to drive votes for Shea. Nobody has paid me. Okay, this is what made Nigeria a bad country. A lot of people paying people to vote, and then they don't remember them when they get into government. Well, with regards to Big Brother Niger, I have done a lot of influencing in social media. I even promoted Cece, even though she didn't appreciate it, but I promoted her heavily. I named her Vitamin Cece during her campaign. Now I'm on the Awolowo Boys campaign, and one of the reasons I'm doing it is because so the Nigerians can know facts about people and history. There were so many comments, okay, on my pages with regards to Tacha. However, Tacha doesn't know me. Tacha doesn't know you. The fans went crazy because of her. And it's very important for you to know that I was not paid by the Awolowo family or by anyone. But in the beginning of the show, I was attempted to be paid by Jaruma Empire. The lady at Jaruma Empire invited me to come and support Tacha, and she offered me a lot of money, and I didn't take it. The minute she tried to bribe me to support Tacha, I knew that was more than a show, and Tacha herself knew, but said nothing. At the end of the day, guys, don't get paid to put a vote in for someone. That's just the message I have here. Whether it's a political election, whether it's something on TV, whether it's a reality in real life, don't accept cash for payment when it comes to those jobs and those things that they might use it against you for. I'm Kemi Olunloyo. Jaruma offered me money, a lot of it too, to advocate for Tacha to stay in the house and win ultimately. But I refuse that kind of money. It does not look right. It does not look right, and it's not right. So make sure you vote for your favorite housemate based on what you see them doing. Okay? Have a good morning. Have a good day and a good week. Kemi Olunloyo.